This is the first of several examples on simplifying expressions involving integers using the order of operations. And I've listed the order of operations in red over here on the right for reference. So looking at this first expression, there's nothing we can do inside the parentheses, so we can skip step one and go to step two. So we need to simplify the exponent. So in this case, we need to simplify negative 4 to the second power, or negative 4 squared. So we would have 5 minus, remember, negative 4 squared would be equal to negative 4 times negative 4, which is equal to a positive 16. So we have 5 minus 16, and now we only have one operation left, and that is subtraction. And if we want, we can write this subtraction problem as an addition problem. 5 minus positive 16 is the same as 5 plus negative 16. Notice how we're adding two integers with different signs, and the negative 16 is going to outweigh the positive 5, so the sum is going to be negative. And because we're summing integers with different signs, we'll have to subtract their absolute values. Well, the absolute value of negative 16 is 16, the absolute value of 5 is 5, and we'll subtract the smaller from the larger. So this gives us positive 11, but we know the sum has to be negative, so this is equal to negative 11. So again, this is just the first of several examples that we'll take a look at in this section.